We are live, everybody. Welcome. Monday stream, Tetris Effect Connected, sponsored, as you can see all the way over there, on the other side of the world, literally, by Duracell. So, hashtag ad in chat. Thank you so much, Duracell, for sponsoring this stream, allowing me to play this game that I've been waiting very long time to play. Chat, I got some talking points for you. Are you ready? Stream is sponsored by Duracell Optimum Batteries, which, by the way, busting out a new controller. We got the sexy blue one today, which I haven't used yet. We call this one the Sonic controller. Of course, powered by Duracell. Oh, wait, hold on. Okay. Duracell Optimum Batteries. Great for longer lasting batteries. Changing your batteries less means you can game more. You know me, I'm a gamer. I game nonstop. They might be higher priced than generic or other brands, but are worth it for the length. Resealable package. Everybody, you can reseal them. Redesigned our Easy Seal Pack for maximum convenience and safer storage. Available in AA and AAA battery sizes in a 4-pack, 6-pack, 8-pack, 12-pack, and wait, an 18-pack. 18 batteries! You know me, I have, not even exaggerating, almost 60 controllers. So, those 18-packs, chef's kiss. Hey, Duracell, can you possibly put out a 110 battery pack for stupid idiots like me that have too many controllers? Also, can you believe we have a Game Pass giveaway? Get 2 weeks of free Xbox Game Pass when you buy $10 of Duracell Optimum. If you want to enter, hashtag Duracell in chat. I believe we have like 70 codes to give away, right, wife? 70 codes to give away. Hashtag Duracell. If you need help spelling Duracell, look at the screen. Excuse me to read this long disclaimer. Valid on Duracell Optimum purchases of $10 or more in one transaction at participating stores from October 1st through December 31st, 2020. Or while supplies last, whichever is earlier. Additional terms apply. Full terms and conditions and privacy policy may be found at www.duracellgamingpromotion.com. Xbox Game Pass Ultimate redeemed by March 31st, 2021. You got 4 months. No excuses. Credit card required. Unless you cancel, you will be charged the then current rate when promo periods end. See xbox.com/gamepass for supported systems. Upon redemption, existing gold /gamepass memberships will upgrade to ultimate at conversion ratio. Limit one per person /account. 2020 Duracell. There you go. If you have any more questions, exclamation disclaimer will help you out. That being said, let's play some Tetris. This is a very heavy bag of fake money. I mean, real money. Let's get started. All right, let's do the journey mode. Because I have not played it on this account. So I played this on PlayStation 4, I think last year for a little bit. We're on the Xbox now. I'm level 100 in the top right-hand corner because of the Duracell Optimum Battery Boost. You put them in your controller, the game knows, takes you to level 100 immediately. So let's get going. Basics tutorial. No way, man. Expert baby. Let me raise the volume on this, by the way. This is gonna be very, very cinematic. Let's try expert. Let's see how much of a mistake this is. All right. Oh, I wanted to have these be customized and not traditional. There you go. All right, let's go. I forgot how this zone mechanic worked. Maybe I should have watched the tutorial. Boy, is my face red. We gotta build up over here, chat. Wait, oh, I need a, give me a long boy. Oh, well, not that one. Oh, we're fine. We're fine. We're stacking right now. All right. Getting a little too high for my liking. Little too high. Put you there. Getting a lot of fat boy pieces. I made a mess. I gotta clean that up. Okay. This is one of the only games I have vibration turned on for, by the way. The vibration, this is too good. All right, we cleaned up our mess. Good. Yeah, dude, sit back, relax, and enjoy the tunes. Tetris is for days, boys. Oh, here we go, baby. One, two! You'll love to see it. Next. Oh, I gotta keep dealing with my mess. Sorry, it doesn't clear the board. Oh, I forgot. How does the zone thing work? Hold on. Zone is the triggers. Okay, cool. Thank you. Okay, thank you so much. Ugh! No one saw that. Kind of fix that. Alright, so... if I remember correctly... see if I can get... needed that earlier. So the zone... oh, that's right, like, slows down. And then you just keep... ah, okay. Right, and then you could just keep, like, a big combo going. Yeah, okay. Okay. What was that, 8? Oh, we got 12. All right, that was actually not bad, considering how disgusting my board was. Imagine if my board wasn't a complete disaster, what that could have looked like. I should have put that the other spot. That's okay. I need a long piece. Oh wait, no, we're fine. Kind of. I can't really stack as high as I want to because the piece is already coming down super fast. Oh! Why? I made a messy, chat. I made another messy. All right, we kind of recovered, but it's still a disaster down there. Don't look down there. It's bad. We'll fix it. We'll fix it in post. All right. I have my zone, but I really don't want to use it until I fix this. Okay, we're actually almost there. All right, we're almost there. Thank you. I needed my zigzag, boys. Didn't want to get it in there. I might need to use the zone thing. Let's just do it. This is gonna help me clear up some stuff. Oh, big time, gonna help me clear. All right. Not bad. Alright, yes, I should absolutely use that and not just hold on to it. Alright, hey, we're back. Alright, we're back building. We're stacking. Oh, we are speedy boys now. Huh. Get in there! Thanks. Alright. All part of the plan. Looking good. I want to hit us with a double Tetris. Oh, baby, it's coming, Chad. Are you ready for it? Uno! No! Dos! We're fine. Almost blew it, but we're good. Chat, I'm gonna try to hit you up with another one. Keyword being try. Get over! Okay, that's not happening. There we go. We were close. That dude did not want to move. Alright. Okay. Not too shabby. So you need to get a double S in all these things, but I don't think it needs to be in, I don't think it needs to be on expert mode. I hope it doesn't need to be in expert mode. God damn. All right, let's keep going. If I can do this on a beginner, that would be great. Just for my sanity. Yeah, should be fine. Double whammy. Oh, dude, yeah, spam the battery emoji for Duracell. Yes. Every time we get a Tetris, you have to spam the battery emoji. Let's practice. Battery emoji right there. I don't think this next one's gonna be a Tetris. No. Oh, this next one is boom! If everything goes well, you'll be spamming that emoji a lot. That's another one. Giving me pieces I don't need. All right. There's another one for you. Oh, he didn't lock in. All right. That was bad. He didn't lock in place. Ooh, a mini T-spin. Heck yeah. All right, let's zone it up. Okay. Long piece, where you at? Long piece. Please. All right. That was 15, that wasn't bad. I definitely needed a long piece, it did not come. Gotta clean up the right side of the board. As I add more trash to it. Genius. Alright. I do love me some batteries. I do love me some hashtag Duracell batteries. Ooh, cogs. Oh, this is weird. I don't know why, but it's very odd. All right. Uno, dos. Nice. See if we can set up another double Tetris here. It might not work. Or it might. Uno. Dos. Cool. Ooh. Got all like limbo-y all of a sudden. Nope. Don't want that. There we go, much better. Slightly better. Can you give me the other L? Oh, thank you. There's a double whammy right there for you, Twitch chat. There you go. There's another double Tetris, a little back-to-back action for you. Oh, I finally got to the bottom, Jesus. Take a quick one right there. Let's do that. Yikes! With these pieces. That's not. Oh, double. Okay, this will kind of save it. Just wasted two long pieces though, which is not ideal. Other L piece. Other L piece. Thank you. Please, I'm dying. All right, we're good. Woo! All right, what we got next? Oh, back to the blue. Okay. Something about the blue calms me, even though I know the speed is anything but calming. All right, we have our zone thing maxed out. Should probably try and get that off here. Try and get this as high as we can. You know what? Let me just do it now. All right. Hey, 18. Not too shabby. Ooh. Give me that rare achievement. Easy. Easy clap. Now, I kind of ruined my board doing that, but that's all right. Actually, not kind of. I absolutely ruined my board doing that. It was worth it. It was worth it for the hashtag ad. Duracell batteries. Oh, whoa, that's not a long piece. Oh, okay. We can fix it. I'm actually blind, so it's fine. It's fine. Is it fine, though? Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. This is fine. Okay. No need to worry. I have it under control. Kind of. Let's do that. Just dunk that. Okay. Chat, you just need to not panic. Did you hear me panicking? I didn't panic. I knew what I was doing. We are building way too high, and we are relying on a long piece, and we need another one. That's coming up. Perfect. Okay. Gotta stop hitting hold when I don't need to. All right, 8 more lines. That's the same piece I just held. Genius. Genius, really. Hold on. Tetris! All right. There you go. All right, not too shabby. We're not done. All right, God damn it. Can't celebrate yet. Now my Tetraminos are on fire. Just gonna take a swig of water, but we're not done yet. Fire, as the great Mario would say. Oh, let's get another let's get another big zone going. Hopefully. I'm gonna get too greedy and mess it all up, though. I already can tell. By the way, I absolutely meant to start the zone there, but I forgot to hit the button. You're sending out Game Pass codes right now? Okay. Sounds good. Oh my god, can I have a long piece, please? This is gonna be the worst one. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Oh, no, absolutely. Absolutely it is. Oh, wait, nope. There, you just bring me to the top. Okay. Can people still enter, babe, or is everyone entered in? Hashtag Duracell, baby. Tina's starting to give out some of the 2-week Game Pass codes provided by Duracell. Just type in hashtag Duracell in chat if you want a chance to possibly win. We got 70 codes to give out, so why not, man? Oh, they're coming in hot. Ooh, they're coming in hot. No pun intended. Oh, we got some fast boys. We got some spicy boys coming in. And the music, once again, is giving me anxiety. I hit the button too many times. Wait. All right, hold up. Okay, not terrible. Not terrible. Could have been worse. All right, we're fine. We're fine. Oh, they didn't get in. They get in. Oh, wait. Oh, baby. In all clear? Are you kidding me? Who am I? Who am I? Powered by Duracell Optimum. All right. All right, let's zone here. Mainly because it slows the pieces down and allows me time to breathe. There we go. Okay. God damn it. I hate. Oh, we're not done. I thought that'd be enough. Messed that up. Yeah, look at them pray at the bottom. They're praying for me. I needed all the help I can get there. Oh, that was spicy. Oh, do the zone lines not count? Oh, that's probably what it is. All right, now I know. I'll use the zone lines sparingly. All right, area 2 down. All right, on a level 3. Or area 3. How many areas are there? Can I see? Okay, so that's 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Okay. I am on expert difficulty. Okay. Oh, we're already starting at speed 11. Good. Good. But yeah, I'm on expert difficulty for now. I don't know if it's going to stay that way, but I'm going to stay on this as long as I can. Tetris. Ah, nice and relaxing. The sand calms me down. Try to keep a clean board here, Raymond. No trash. No trash if possible. Don't need to stack as high. I am dumb. Clean board, he says. Then immediately nukes it. Alright, we're fine. You're gonna hear me say that a lot, chat. That's just me lying to myself. Okay. Perfect. We needed a fatty and we got it right there. Shout out to Mr. Thickums there. Let's do that. So far, so good. Back-to-back hack. I'm hacking the system right now. Oh, we're faster. We have sped up a little bit. Okay. Dude, achievements for days so far. Also, shout to Echo the Dolphin, apparently. Oh, long piece. Thank you. Tetris. Oh, another one? Another back-to-back. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. Oh! Okay. Now it's not fine. I can't even lie to myself. Really gotta make sure these lock in. That was dumb. Oh, the menu went away. I thought I finished. I just got you baited. All right, it slowed down a little bit. Okay, thank God. We could breathe a little bit. Gotta get into, like, serious mode when things pick up like that. Gotta get focused. That's not good. That's not where I wanted that. All right. Focus like a fresh battery from Duracell. You're not wrong. You're not wrong. That was good. That was good. B-Squirrel said that. That was good. That was very good. Kind of threw me off there a little bit. Well done. Well done. You like jazz, chat? You like jazz? Let me use this. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Maybe that was a colossal waste. No. Yep, sure was. Sure was. In fact, I think I just made everything infinitely worse. Never mind. We're good. All right, cool. Guess we're building on the left side now. Long piece, long piece. Thank you. More Tetrises, more Tetrises. All right, back to building on the right. My preferred side. Oh no, we're fast again. The music's picking up. We got gifted subs. I can see out of the corner of my eye. Thank you. Thank you so much. Speed 14, please. Please go away. I get it, you're strong and powerful. No! Oh god, okay, that was almost bad. That was almost catastrophic. Okay, we're slow again. There's a bunch of gifted subs out of the corner of my eye. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'll check those after this. Also, somehow I'm building on the left side again. I don't know how I did that. I'm just kind of like in a trance right now. Woo! All right. We're getting the hang of it now, chat. Tina gifted a bunch of subs, my wife? Okay. 8 speed. Thank you. All right, chat, let's enjoy this little breather we have.
Oh, God.
Allow me to hit chat with this double Tetris. Here we go, chat. Bada bing. Bada boom. And we'll go into a zone mode as well. I read my held piece wrong. This is embarrassing. There we go. That's what I wanted. I've been playing this game my whole life, and I still mix up the L pieces. Why am I the way that I am? That was not great. All right, sped up a little bit, but we're okay. Oh, I want to scream! Okay, that's fine. I didn't need to hold there. Oh no, 16, huh? Great. Oh, okay. Oh, I didn't want that. Oh no, I was saving that for the big boy. Okay. All right, I do have a zone handy. Okay, was that the last level? It was. All right, we're fine. We're fine. Oh, dude, we're on the front page. Welcome, everybody. Welcome to 31-year-old man stresses out over Russian puzzle game. Sponsored by Duracell. All right. Is this game just fancy Tetris? Kind of. I don't know, it kind of puts you in a mood. It's very atmospheric. They got like music pumping, the controller vibrates to the beat, but there's still like your standard Tetris and stuff in here. So there is that. All right, so now there's 5 levels. Area 4, huh? All right, well, we'll sound expert as long as we can. All right. Okay. Dude, shout out to the front page peeps. I honestly can't remember the last time I've been on the Twitch front page. Like, not streaming on the front page, like actually viewing the front page. I usually just go to like who I follow. I don't know if you guys are like that too. Or I'll just like browse by game. This is my first time ever on the front page, actually, now that I think about it. So hell yeah. Thanks for stopping in, gamers. All right, have the same piece, cool. That was bad. These jewels are kind of messing me up. I don't know what it is about them. It's kind of similar to the cogs. Here we go. Nothing like the power of hashtag Duracell to put you on the front page. It's true. It is very true. Oh, the speed increase. Oh, now we got leaves. All right. Cool. Let me fix that. All right. Thank you, T-Block. I needed you. Needed you there big time. I just blocked the hole. Genius play. Really top-notch gameplay there. Oh, my HUD's back. There we go. Oh no, I didn't mean to hold there. Uh-oh. Why do I always mess up? Why can't I just be happy and have a clean board? What do I I did it again. Why do I just unnecessarily stress myself out for? I'm throwing for content. That's what I'm doing. Let's go with that. Sometimes you just gotta throw for content. Thank you. Why can't I be happy? Me to my depression every day? Okay, let's keep going. I will say the D-pad on these new Series X controllers are very nice. They are very responsive. I'm used to playing Tetris on the Switch Pro controller, and that controller is great. D-pad, not so much. And then I just don't play on the Joy-Cons because I just can't. I can't deal with them. God. All right. Get in place. Thank you. Oh, so we're just gonna fall instantly now, huh? That's what we're doing? Rad. Actually, that worked out kind of. Okay, we actually got it out of that corner, which is nice. That fat piece, not nice. Oh god, okay, we're good. It slowed down. Did not have to use the old, zone bailout there. Twice. Gross. Ooh, gifted subs out of the corner of my eye. Thank you very much. Thank you. Enjoy your emotes. You got 60 of them. Consider paying it forward, maybe gifting a sub yourself, either way. Thank you. Okay. Speed level 13. Oh boy. I had it right the first time and I messed it up. Here we go. Oh, please, no comments or questions at this time. For that amazing block placement. All right, questions and comments will be taken now. It's gonna be great when I go back and watch this on the YouTube upload and look at all the stupid moves I made and I'll be like, what were you thinking? What were you doing? That's a lie, I don't watch my own content. Oh, well, I can make a T-spin there. You can not make a T-spin anymore because I blocked it off. I tried. Once again, just making myself miserable. Imagine how much better I'd be at this game if I knew how to properly T-spin. I still don't. I kind of just do it on accident. Oh, that's not what I intended. Okay. Thank you. Ooh. T-spin is too much for a smooth brain like me. Same. Same, dude. I'll just go with the simple Tetris. I'm a simpleton. It works the majority of the time, so... 50% of the time, it works every time. More gifted subs, thank you! What was I doing? Why did I... Oh, it's supposed to go in this corner. You stupid. You're dumb. At me, you're dumb. That'll work. Okay. Oh, God. Get in there! Get in there! It didn't want to get in there. Why? Why did you not lock in place? Why? There's a monument to all my failures right there. Oh, I had the spot right there. I just didn't notice it in time. Alright. We're okay. It's... kind of messy, but we're okay. Not if we keep getting these big pieces, though, we won't be okay. That, I guess, we'll do. Don't really have a choice. Thank you for the gifted subs. Achievement. All right, that's a C for I can't believe how good he did. Disregard that. That was the highest rank you can get in the game. It's a glitch. Don't worry about it. All right. We haven't failed yet, so I guess we'll stay on expert. How are we doing on achievements? All right, not too shabby. Let's keep going. C for crazy, super skilled. Yeah. C for I can't believe this idiot completed this area. All right. Oh, okay. I didn't see how many levels this was. I think it was 5. Get over there. Thank you. Tetris. I'll tell you what, the little breaks you get from the speed is very nice. Like right now, 8 is so much better than, what was it, at 12? Let alone 18? This is your calm before the storm. Get rid of that big boy piece that we don't currently need. All Here we go. Here we go. The game is back on its BS again. Get in there! Okay, thank God. He was really thinking about it. Level. Do you think All I Want for Christmas Is You is about to play? Here's some Mariah Carey in this game. Oh, it doesn't sound like it. Never mind. What's even the point then, Tetris? Why have the snow? Oh, it's getting a little too high. Okay, where it? There you are. So where are you hiding? All right, cool. Yep, you go there now. Cause out. Fuck. We're fine. I meant to put that there. For this cool strategy I'm about to show off. There it is. Oh my God, wasn't it so cool? Aren't you all impressed? Please say yes. Please clap. Please clap. Almost showed you another cool trick there on accident. All the claps in chat, thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. After we finish this area, probably gotta do a spicy ad read again. Gotta get the old sellout bag out. It's been like an hour, right? Yeah, cool. What's up? Yeah. Wow, long pieces, huh? A little bit of a drought there. That's not what I need. Here we go. Piece. There it is. Not only do I get my L's mixed up, I still get the zigzag pieces messed up. 31 years old, by the way. Can't tell basic shapes apart. Oh, that's okay. That's okay. Oh, no, we're good, okay. It's like, why did I do that? Trust the process, chat. Trust the process. All right. Maybe don't trust the process. I have no idea what I'm doing here. There we go. Both sides were completely empty. Guess I'm stacking in the middle now. Bad. Bad. Very bad. I need to move him over to the right hole. Okay. Oh, 16! God damn it. You can start me off at like 4 to clean this up. I still have my... Oh, he was locked in for a little bit. I still kind of have my get-out-of-jail free card, which I may have to utilize here kind of soonish. Or maybe not. That is not where I wanted that to go. Okay. Oh, wait, that could... Nope. All right, I guess you live there now. Oh, they are dropping very, very quickly. We're definitely going to have to use a zone to hopefully bail us out of this. All right, well, guess you're there now. All right, a little bit of breathing room. Yeah, let's do this here. It is way too high and way too broken. I don't know if I'm making this better or worse, honestly. Looks like I'm making it way worse, huh? All right, we went down a little bit. Oh, there's the long piece I wanted a second ago. Oh, you son of a bitch. There we go. Are the planets fighting? Yeah, dude, Tetris is intense. Oh, we're in the jungle. All right. It's jungle out there. We have our thing up again, which is good. Our zone if we need it. Oh, it's fast again. Oh, it is. It is fast again. A mini T-spin. I didn't even do anything. All right, you're locked in. Nothing I can do about that. Okay. Kinda made a boo-boo there. We're fine. Okay. I think this is the last level anyway, so he should be fine. All right, we can breathe. Speed 20. Oh. Okay. All right. All right. Well done, everybody. Well done. We did it. Dude, there's a lot of viewers here. How do people do it? I'm stressed out. I didn't like XQCing them do it. There's a lot of people here. I'm stressed. Anyway, we got an ad read time, boys and girls, before I get destroyed by the next area. Ray, don't say anything dumb, please. Yeah, dude, I don't know how they do it. XQC, soda popping. How? Hassan? Duracell Optimum Oh, by the way. Hashtag ad. Duracell. Duracell Optimum Batteries. Great for longer lasting batteries. Changing. Your batteries less means you could gain more. They might be higher priced than generic or other brands, but are worth the price for the length. Resealable package. Redesigned or easy seal pack for maximum convenience and safer storage. Available in AA and AAA battery sizes in 4-pack, 6-pack, 8-pack, 12-pack, and once again, 18-pack. Powering my Xbox Series S controller, X controller right now, excuse me, the blue one that doesn't have blue on the back for some reason. Hashtag ad. Oh, thank you, Tina. The optimum batteries will also last longer than the copper top for gaming. I'm gaming right now, and I'm lasting long in this game somehow. I haven't died. Are we still doing the Game Pass thing? Okay. Oh! We're fine. If we lose, blame my wife. Just right out of the gate, huh? All right. Instant mistake. A smart person would restart, but I am not. A smart person. This sounds like the voices in, like, Hellblade talking to me right now. Telling me how much I messed up. Nothing like disembodied voices telling you you're bad at a game. It's kind of like what chat is, right? My slam dunk route is closed. Okay. This might be a restart, but we're gonna keep fighting as long as we can. Now that I know that thing starts off immediately, it kicks off. No mercy. Oh, now it's 18. Great. I got easier. 18 speed, huh? Oh no, that's okay. Just slowly make our way down the ladder. Down the Tetris ladder. There we go. Okay, we have a little, we could breathe a little bit, and we're in 12 speed. Okay. All right. Much better. Much better. I blow it immediately because I didn't move it over one more slot. All right, area one doesn't count. Okay. Ooh, lyrics. That was the worst possible outcome for that. All right. Let's hope I don't touch the sky, because that means I lose. Oh, 18 speed. We meet again. All right. Please, please! God damn it. It did it again! It didn't go in the spot I wanted! No. They're dropping so fast, it's like hard to move them. Go back at the bottom. Oh god, thank Christ. Somehow. Still alive. And we're back. Ooh, I like this kind of purplish color. Kind of glittery. Almost over-rotated there. And then I do that. Cool. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Tetris gods. Gotta make sure these things lock in place before I move on to the next piece. I think that's what causes me to mess up more than anything. And then, of course, is my natural poor play. But, you know. Alright. Please. Sir. Love this vibey soundtrack. It's on Spotify and stuff. It's definitely good to just chill out and listen to. Are these... What are these? Are these... Space barrels? The hell? Alright, sure. Why not, man? Oh, doofus. Okay, that's not great. Nothing like the dreaded square to just mess everything up. Well, you live there now. Enjoy your stay. Hopefully it won't be for too long. Level so I can just really could just slam down a piece. There we go. We're not done. Nope, just kidding. Psych. All right, well, at least our mess wasn't too bad yet. Dude, more gifted subs. Thank you. Thank you so much. Enjoy your emotes. You got 60 of them. Hopefully you find one you like. They're Christmas themed. Oh, more gifted subs? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Ooh, double long pieces. Okay. I think they're still coming through in the corner of my eye. I can kind of see him in the chat. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, I should have put that on the right side. That's all right. That's all right. Coulda, shoulda, woulda, chat. All right, that's exactly where that was supposed to go. All right, 9 more lines. We should be okay. Oh, it's 20 speed. That makes sense. Like, why are these over immediately? Yep. That tracks. Okay. saved. Nice. So we're probably gonna get a low score again because I'm not going for score so much because I'm not using my zone thing. My zone thing, or the zone thing, is where you get most of the score. But that's kind of my help me, I'm effed button. Alright, dude, we're at the end. Metamorphosis, huh? Only one level, how bad could this be? Famous last words. This is this is some bowling strike animation stuff. I agree. Okay. Oh, 90 lines. Oh, why though? That's so many. Not how that was supposed to go, but you know what? It ended up working out. Okay. I cannot get him to like the other side of the board sometimes. Nope, over, too far. And that locked in immediately. Yikes. Alright, just leave it at this speed. This speed is fine. No need to crank it up. That was my fault. I didn't move it enough spots over. Don't need to crank it up to 20 again. Just leave it be. Oh, that'd be a sick T-spin if I did it correctly. Okay. Probably should have saved that. Why would you not move? Why would you not move? Well, I mean, I guess that kind of works out. Didn't want him quite over there yet. Oh wow, back to back again, huh? I've been not playing well, but all things considered, my board is not completely destroyed. It could absolutely be worse. I feel like it should be worse. All right. Do we do it? I think we did it. Maybe? Yeah, dude, pause champ. I don't know if we did it. I think we did. We're in space now. We got launched into space. Here comes the final boss of Tetris, the country of Russia. Comrade, K Comrade in chat. Dude, this is the look. Yeah, this is the look of Duracell Optimum powering your controller. Dude, you could always fit in some hashtag ad, hashtag sponsored content. Is that a baby? Did we just get born? Are we born again because of Tetris? I don't know if I like that part. Didn't like the baby noises there. Wow, I can't believe he did that all the way through on expert. Woo! Grats, it's an L block. Chat, if you were to be a Tetris piece, which one would you be? I'd probably be the square. Don't feel like I'm that useful. I'm the square. Oh, did you pick square too? All right, me and you are the square. You're the long piece. Yeah, dude. Reverse L, the T, nice variety. Yo, no one's the zigzag? No one's showing love for the zigzag? There we go, there's some love for the Z's. There's the Z. The Z piece is all you need, huh? Wow, thanks guys for hanging out. I mean, we still got like 30 minutes left, so I'll probably just mess around in some of the other game modes, but I did not think I would do this in the time provided. I thought I'd get destroyed at least once or twice, so. I'm so excited to watch the viewer count tank in 30 minutes. Me too. It's like a bomb went off and everyone's gonna scatter. But I do appreciate you stopping by. Hopefully you dropped a follow. Maybe you got gifted a sub or used a Twitch Prime sub. Appreciate it all the same. Thank you. What's up? Oh, I gotta... Oh. Boys, we got a disclaimer to read one more time. We still got some codes to give away. Game Pass codes. Can we get some hashtag Duracells in chat? You have a chance to win a two-week... code for Xbox Game Pass. So spam that while I read this. And good luck. Get 2 weeks free of Xbox Game Pass when you buy $10 of Duracell Optimum. Of course, enter hashtag Duracell in chat to enter. Valid on Duracell Optimum purchases of $10 or more in one transaction at participating stores from October 1st, 2020 through December 31st, 2020, or while supplies last, whichever is earlier. Additional terms apply. Full terms and conditions and privacy policy can be found at www.duracellgamingpromotion.com. Xbox Game Pass Ultimate, redeemed by March 31st, 2021. Credit card required unless you cancel. You will be charged the then current rate when promo period ends. See Xbox.GamePass for supported systems. Upon redemption, existing Gold Game Pass memberships will upgrade to Ultimate at conversion ratio. Limit one per person account. There we go. Let's get our results. Oh, dude, see you again. Of course. Of course. The regular dance, the Duracell Optimum dance. Ooh, what do we get there? Expert witness. There we go. Didn't even know that was an achievement. You'll love to see it. I do have the sellout bag. Listen, all streamers doing sellout streams, you need to get yourself a money bag. It just really makes the sellout even stronger. Theater mode in this game is great. Oh, is it just like the backgrounds? That's kind of cool. All right. Did it on expert. Oh, this is the theater mode. Yeah, let's see. Oh, is it just like, let me see. You just, oh, yeah. You could loop it. The next stage, you could evolve the stage. Oh. It's like a screensaver. That sellout bag is not filled with Duracell batteries. They didn't send me that many, and plus it would be very, very heavy. That would have been kind of funny, though. Greg Miller. And they have that for every single level? Jesus. All right, let's try the effects mode. Let's see what else we got here. Oh, that would make a very sick rain meter background. You're not wrong. All right. Let's see. Marathon, ultra, sprint. Insanely fast Tetris, not for the faint of heart. God. Ooh, what is playlist C? Submerge yourself in 4 aquatic stages with relaxing ambient music. Oh, I might do those. Combos, target, countdown, purify. Ooh, mystery. Try to survive as random effects, some good, mostly bad, keep popping up. Oh, that could be cool. Let me actually look up the achievements here. See if there's anything else I can knock out since I'm apparently just on a roll right now. I assume most of these are going to be in, like, the mystery mode. Ba-doom, ba-doom. All right. There's a bunch tied to mystery mode, it looks like. Oh, wait, there's an achievement. That's an easy achievement here. Go to effects, go to countdown. Oh, where's countdown? And then press up on the D-pad 10 times. I assume it's when it starts? I mean, I'm just gonna lose immediately. Isn't that what happens? Oh, look at that! That is pretty easy. Make a wish! I'll take it. That's a rare achievement, by the way. That was very skillful. Very, very skillful. E for excellent. All right, well, that was easy. You gotta love those. Listen, we just played the whole thing on expert, right? I'll take a gimme. All right, let me try mystery. Ooh, what mode? Oh, 1989. My favorite T-Swift album. I assume this is like original Tetris. Endless. I'll just go for a little bit. See what comes up. Oh, God. Ooh, it's very green. Oh, this is very, very green. Ah, the Game Boy. The classic music. All right, we got some garbage at the bottom. This is mystery mode, so random effects are gonna happen. Can I have a long piece, please? I guess not. Oh, you flipped the board. That was okay, I guess. That wasn't terrible. Comrade. The big banana slammer right there. Oh, what are those? What are those? Those bombs? Oh. Oh, they are bombs. You said diffused. Uh-oh. Wait, what happens if it goes off? We're about to find out. That sucks. Would have preferred if that didn't happen. I went for the T-spin, but I muffed it. Awesome. All right, well. I can't hold. Oh, now it's like classic Tetris. Okay. God. Please give me hold back. Oh, well, okay, we are. All right, we are in it right now. We are real close. Uncomfortably close. POV, you are Russian boy playing. Okay, never mind. It's gone. Oh, now it hides what's coming up next. I was gonna say you were Russian boy playing Tetris, but we got out of the POV. Let's get weird. Dude, we got some Eris subs in here? Hell yeah. Shout out to Eris. Hey, no smoking butt hash in here, alright? Family friendly stream. Oh no, not again. Oh, that's gonna go off. I can't get down to the bottom. It's stressing me out. There's no way. Oh, actually, you know what? That kind of worked out in a way. I can't hold again. Why? God, I wish I could flip. Or, hold. Oh, no. At least it's right in the middle, so that shouldn't be too bad. Nope, I messed it up. I messed it up big time. This is gonna be real bad, as a matter of fact. Never mind, we're fine. No, we're not. It went off. I lied to myself, chat. I'm sorry. Yeah? Oh, this is bad. We got an achievement, though. Okay. I should just flip the screen on OBS. Alright, this is not ideal. Hold, I guess. I guess if I flipped it, the controls would still be backwards, so that wouldn't really do anything. Oh, please go back. Please revert back. Wait. No. Oh, okay, yes, that's what I wanted. Okay. Is it like this for, like, the rest of time? Oh, thank God. Alright, what are these pieces? No! There are only three! Oh, okay, these are getting worse. These are getting worse. Look at this! What are we doing? What kind of store brand Tetris is this? I gotta use this. And I can't see the next. Alright. Alright, we're back to the POV. Alright, this isn't bad compared to the other ones. That was just rude. Alright. Oh, no! Oh my God, and there's bombs! Oh, no. Okay. No, don't count down. No, give me... No. Oh, this is... I'm so effed. Wait. Long piece. Oh, we're good. Whew! Okay. Same piece twice. All right, we got out of that. Please flip over. Thank you. Dude, with all the hype with chess on Twitch, I would love if there was some Tetris hype on Twitch. I don't know if that'll ever happen, but that'd be cool. Maybe some PogChamps for Tetris. Oh my God, he thick. That one big piece just really was not what I wanted there. Also, on top of all of this, the speed is getting faster, so like, my poor play is The speed's been bailing me out. The fact that it's been too slow. Or it's been slow. It's still kind of manageable right now, but I would like to get to the bottom again. This is a very cool mode. Never mind, this mode sucks. This sucks. I hate it. I hate it. Actually, the worst idea in gaming. There's no way I'm gonna get to the bottom. Oh, just kidding, I am. Haha! More gifted sub. Wow, that's a sub bomb and a half, isn't it? My wife gifted more subs? Oh my god, I'm so effed. I'm so... There we go. Oh! Another thick boy. Thank you, Tina. Can I stop getting L's, please? I'm about to hold an L if this keeps going. Thank you, my beautiful, amazing wife. I love you. Oh, the speed's down to 1 again. Oh my god, something good happened. Is that the first time something good happened? I really gotta do a lot with the limited time we have here. Okay, never mind. We did what we could. That big piece actually coming up when it did wasn't terrible. Ooh, nope. Alright, I can't see what's coming up. That's fine. Oh, God. You son of a bitch. Okay. Not terrible, by the way. Struggling. Okay. Can't hold either. More gifted subs. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. All right. What's next? What's next? What's next? Okay. Just move some pieces around. That's fine. Does this have zone in it? No, it doesn't. Okay. I think zone might only be in the journey mode. Oh, 150 lines. We did it. Hey. Oh, we got a B. That wasn't bad. That was fun. Kind of want to do that again, honestly. The different effects were kind of cool. Let me see if there's anything else I can do, but I might do that one more time because I did like the random effects. I kind of want to see. Let me try master quickly. Let's see how poorly this goes. Initial speed. What is M1? Like Mach 1? Here we go. Oh, it's like a... Oh, no. Okay. You have some time to... Oh, I just went through puberty. That was embarrassing. You have some time to, like, maneuver them, but it's not much. Okay. Can I hold? You can't hold. All right. I don't know what the hell I have going on my screen right now. Just building on both sides, I guess. Nope, I need the blue one. You know, the fact that these are color coordinated actually is nice. It lets me know exactly what color I need. Okay. And then I do dumb stuff like that and it doesn't even matter. You go there. How many do I need? 300 lines? Oh, God. I am not even close. I need that red piece. Okay, there it goes. Glad I used it. My wife's laughing at me. That's exactly how that was supposed to go. Stop making fun of me. Give more subs. Alright. Knock a line down. Good. God. I guess the speed did go up, so I can't, really fart around too much. I know what you're thinking. You might be thinking, Ray, this looks bad. And, you'd be right. This is not great. Tina, thank you for the subs again. You can make fun of me again. Was miscounted how deep that was. You know, at least the music slaps while I'm getting destroyed here. I needed that. I did that backwards. I needed the orange one. It's okay. No, not like this. We had a nice little streak there. We had a nice little run. Nope. Come on. There we go. Nope. He locked in immediately. Hold on. Just finagle it in there. Finagle. Nope, that's not working. Turns out if you just yell finagle, that doesn't work. Oh, these big boy pieces are really, really messing me up here. We're at 11 right now. Jesus Christ. Okay. Well, we made it a third of the way there, so I'll, you know, pretty content with that, but I will keep going. That was kind of nice. Okay. Oh no, that is not a long piece. Oh, I'm an idiot. God, it locked in immediately. I couldn't even look if that was the right piece. It was not. I needed the blue one. Great placement there. Uh-oh. It's all falling apart. It's breaking at the seams. Keep it alive. I take like 2 steps forward and like 14 steps back. Wow, that was instantaneous. No, I was gonna put it all the way to... Uh-oh, this is bad. Okay. I was gonna put it all the way to the side and slam dunk it. It didn't. Oh my god, this is so fast. Oh, okay. Well, Jesus. I got an S though. That's not too bad. That felt like a D performance, but I'll take an S. Wow. Hell yeah. All right, we'll do one more mystery and then we'll wrap it up. Dude, F's for S. No kidding. All right, one more mystery and then we'll wrap it up. Let's do Da Vinci? Oh, it's the cogs. Am I done with the stream after this? Yeah. So if you guys don't know, this is usually my day off. But I forgot to eat. So I'm probably going to do that. And then hang out with my dogs today. I do appreciate you guys hanging out with me today, though. Means a lot. Much love to you. If you got gifted a sub, enjoy it. Enjoy it. I stream every day except Monday and Thursday, generally speaking. Wow, can I get a long piece, please? Thank you. So I'll be back tomorrow. No idea what I'm playing yet. Oh my god, we're off to a terrible start. Let me hide that for now. I mean, like, not deal with that immediately. I have to deal with it. Just put it there for now. Mystery is not off to a good start. But yeah, I'll be vibing tomorrow if you want to stop on by. If not, that is cool too. Oh, wow. That was actually great. Thank you, RNG gods. Thank you so much. Streamer luck in this stream? I guess it's supposed to, like, block your board, the smoke or whatever. I don't know what games I'm playing this week. I only know that I'm playing Immortal Fenyx Rising when it comes out. I think it comes out on Thursday. I thought it came out on Friday, but I think it is Thursday. Good old Ubisoft's Breath of the Wild, as people are calling it. So we'll see what that's like. But other than that, I don't know what I'm playing. Gotta kind of take a gander. Oh, there's a bomb. All right, see you later. Let's put you up there. Have we given out all the Game Pass codes? What'd you say? One last thing at the end. All right, cool. Yeah. I feel like I haven't got a long piece in a while. Oh, there it is. Wow, this haze or smoke or whatever blocking my screen? Not great. Not great. Would really prefer if it didn't exist. I'm playing a dangerous game this high up. Okay. Let's make our way down here. Oh, and it's the short pieces too. You would, game. This is all gonna blow up. Yep. Nice gaping hole in my board here. I wonder if all these different maps have different effects. I feel like they do. Oh, these are all, I'm just getting L pieces. Oh, I just realized my problem. Uh-oh. Okay. I realized what they've done. That was wild. Took me a little longer to realize than I'd like to... like to say, a little embarrassed. Okay. Still working our way down. You're the worst. You're the worst. It's gonna blow up down there. There's no way I'm getting to the bottom in time. Okay. I don't know why it matters. I don't think I'm gonna see the bottom anytime soon. The way this has been going. Okay. That. Oh no. Oh no. This is bad. Holding it. Holding it. Let's address that problem later. Just can't use the hold button. All right. That's. Look at this. It's all working out right now. We're fine. This is fine. Just never hold again. Never hold again. You know, if you don't look at it, it's like it's not even there. Okay. I think we have a little bit of leeway now. Yes, let's do that. Probably could have made that a little bit better, but I did need my hold again at some point. Okay. God damn it. Actually. All right. No, not that one. Oh God, not that one. Normal pieces again. Por favor. The smoke. All right, we're getting faster. We're getting faster. We got normal pieces again though. Almost back at the bottom. That's not something I thought would happen when this started. Yeah, I think these maps all have different things because we haven't got the upside down thing yet. Instead, we got the fog of war. Nope, that's gonna go off. Damn it. How we looking? Oh, actually not too bad. Not too bad. Okay, that wasn't great. Oh, hey, the cogs are gone. Oh, I got an achievement. Oh, everything's gold. Oh, hello. All right, we got an achievement. Nice. Hell yeah. That was unexpected. I'm like, where'd the cogs go? Speaking of gold, does anyone have the golden kappa? Oh, is it happening? Yeah. We're tumbling, boys. The view count's going down. We're at it. We're spinning out fast. Oh, no. Oh, we're done. We're done. We're too high up for this. No one has the golden kappa. Feels bad. Yeah, this is probably where we die here. We're at the top of the board, and we have the small pieces. Oh no. That's it, boys. We lose. That was close, though. We were 26 away. F! Yeah, that was not good. Don't look at that. That was bad. That was real bad. Yeah. That's it for me. Thank you guys again so much for watching. Hey, one last thank you to Duracell. And if you want a chance to win 2 weeks of Xbox Game Pass, hashtag Duracell in chat. Hashtag Duracell in chat. Yeah, that fog was not ideal. Thank you guys so much again for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Duracell, thank you for sponsoring the stream. Check out Duracell Optimum Batteries. So they have me do this again because this was a lot of fun. I hope you guys did enjoy the Tetris. Enjoy your Monday. Enjoy the rest of your day. That was the same thing twice. I'm stupid. And I hope to see some of you back here tomorrow. Have a good night. Much love. Take care.